There's a lot of lads for a contender that, but Captain Jerry Egan leads by example at training. He'd probably be the best trainer. John Kennellan, probably the worst trainer. Not going to be happy with that, but sometimes through a little niggle, he always makes sure that he's ready for game day, you know. Ray Kennellan would be the quickest. Some of the results and some of the times he gets in the sprints is phenomenal. John Kennellan or myself probably be the biggest moaners. Just want things to go right and then the ball's not coming in, you just nod a little moan about it maybe. Probably can't say myself because that's obviously, you know, a bit self-promoting, but John Kennellan, Kevin Maguire is an intelligent fella as well. Shane Dempsey or John Egan, definitely. I don't want to tell you why, but definitely. Shane Dempsey again and Ray Kennellan, two lads love social media and they know it. They're all promoting what time to put up posts on Facebook looking for likes. It's ridiculous. Frank Boyle has the worst taste in music I've ever heard. Some of the stuff that he comes out and tries to play is ridiculous. Probably Dara Daly could be the best answer. Yeah, he likes a good time and a good party and he has a good few moves, yeah. I'd probably be the worst answer, to be honest. Callum McCormack, always looking sharp, you know, coming in from work or even on the weekends off, Callum McCormack's sharp looking. Frank Boyle again, actually, worst taste of fashion. But Paul Shari is one of the best as well, I forgot to mention him, but Frank just comes in and he reckons he just cut from a different cloth. He's an older generation.